suicidal thought. Got me ready to blast my soul. But is it really worth it, Chucky? That's what I'm asking myself. I really been going through a lot. Man, I think I need help. Nobody to turn to, a nigga all by itself. My mama stressing cause I'm in the streets. She know shit real. She ain't trying to get that call saying her son got killed. I hit my knees and pray to the Lord. But sometimes I don't think that he hit me. I'm wondering if y'all feel me. And shit crazy in my city. All this motherfucking violence. Lot of pussy ass niggas with guns. Man, they be wildin', so you know I keep it on me. It's always by my side, so I never feel lonely. I don't trust them cause niggas phony. Nowadays, enemies be a homie. It's a dirty word, I stay up out the streets. I gotta be here for my little girls. Yeah, and everything ain't what it seems. But I ain't really trippin' cause a nigga still chasing his dreams. Cause a nigga still chasing his dream. I just sit back and look where the fuck I came from, you feel me? Where I'm at now, like, damn, a young nigga came a long way with this shit, man. But I ain't never let up, though, you hear me? I kept grinding with this shit, man. Fucking problems, like fuck it, man, I can't let up. Was in a wheelchair for like 6 months, nigga. I had to get up, now I'm up on these niggas. And I don't fuck with these niggas. Them boys suspect, I'm thinking like, what's up with these niggas? And family could be the worst at times. This shit crazy, our family could try to play you. Fuck you over and betray you. They say everything happened for a reason. What's the reason? Life hard, nigga, nobody said it was gonna be